to Bloodwash, everybody. A game that I actually thought was made by Puppet Combo. I thought they released like two back to back, but it's in a bundle with Murder House. And it's not made by Puppet Combo at all, but it looks really, really cool. I've heard some fantastic things about this, and I'm ready to be spooked. I don't spook easily. Jesus! But when I want to be, let me just drink my little baby juice here first.
Weewoo! Special announcement time!
The EMA merch! It's finally back! You guys have seen me wear this in videos over the last couple of months, and it's finally out in the store. You can go get it right now! Go! Or maybe not just yet, because I'm gonna say some more stuff. We've been working on it for a while. I'm really, really proud of it. We've got some other ones that you can go get. This one. Yeah! Go get that one! Go!
Merch.
It's got a brand new look! New fresh hotness! And if you wanted to get something, all of your purchases are going to help towards Thankmas. Because normally all of the profits that would be made off this are going directly into Thankmas on December 11th. So, not only will you be able to get a new piece of sweet, hot, tasty merch, but you'll also be helping to donate to combat homelessness. So, that's two birds, one stone, and both birds end up living at the end of it too. It's just win-win-win. But anyway, as much as sales pitchy as this is, I'm actually really, really proud of this, and I really like the new logo that we've gone for and the kind of new spin on the designs. So if you wanted to get it, by all means, go get it. It's on jacksepticeye.com, up there now for everybody, and it'll be helping to donate towards Thankmas. All of the profits that we would normally make off these are going towards that. So it's for a great cause, and you'd be helping a lot of people out. Anyway, back to the video. Bye-bye.
Whoa, this is a big-ass room. Oh, I'm controlling already.
What a day. Professor Watt was his usual miserable self, and that test was a killer. Hopefully I can just relax and... Of course, Liam didn't do the laundry or clean. I'll have to do a load of laundry. I have an interview for a job tomorrow and have nothing to wear.
Damn, your day's about to get a whole lot worse.
I'll gather these clothes up and head to the laundry room in the basement. I'm going to have to talk to Liam later. I'm too upset and tired to go through it again. He's going to have to pull it together for this baby.
Yeah, Liam! Get your stuff together! I got an interview tomorrow, and you got a baby on the way! Oh, God, what are these cans of beer? Man, dirty clothes everywhere, pizza cans, filled with a couple of horror movies I have. Nothing better to sit down to at the end of the day. Well, I don't know, Sarah. Your whole life is about to turn into a horror movie, so you might have a different opinion about them by the end. If we survive, which I'm gonna make sure you do, Sarah, don't worry, you're in capable hands here. I don't get scared of things! Alright, let's go to the basement and get murdered. So, this game is supposed to have, like, VHS filters and everything over it to make it, like, all cool and retro-looking, but I found that watching that on YouTube is kind of hard on the eyes, at least for me whenever I watch them, so for anybody who has, like, a hard time watching them, I turn it off. A nice man lives here. It's good to know you have at least one good neighbor. Whoa, and super fast legs. The headline reads, Womb Ripper Strikes Again. The Womb Ripper? Ew. It's not technically what, Jack the Ripper was. In the early hours of the 30th, authorities were called when a passerby found a terribly mangled corpse haphazardly tossed on the nearby grounds. Sources indicate that the woman was indeed pregnant, and just like previous victims, the fetus was cut out and assumed to be taken by the assailant. Send Liam. If the guy's taking wombs and babies, I don't think Liam has much to worry about. This is now the fourth victim in as many weeks, and authorities are struggling to come up with leads in one of the most gruesome crime sprees the city has ever endured. If I read that, I would just go to the interview tomorrow with mustard stains on my shirt. I do not want to go out. It's a very specific type of killing that's going on. It'd be like if I read a newspaper and it was like, the Irish killer strikes again. A gruesome killer has been going around killing Irish men who yell a lot and swear. Like, I'm dead. Oh God. I think something else in here might kill me first, like a staph infection. Am I doing my laundry down here? Exposed electrical box. Nice. Why is that nice? And who's breathing? Oh, dang it! Out of order. What am I gonna do now? Should really go back upstairs and figure something out. Yeah, but I have too much pride. I think I heard something coming from that closet. This one? Jesus! Hobo Joe! Oh, you're not the womb ripper, are you? Show me your hands. Does it have womb all over it? Oh my god, Joe, I'm gonna turn it on you and kill you.
God damn, girl, you scared the bejesus out of me.
What about me?
I scared you. You scared me. What the hell are you doing creeping around down here?
Look, I'm sorry for scaring you. I'll tell you, but can you keep this to yourself?
I'll try, but I have a big mouth.
Jesus Christ, Joe, you're insane. Yeah, I can. What's up?
The missus kicked me out and it's too cold outside, so I'm trying to wait her out down here. I really didn't mean to creep on you. Honest.
I believe you. Just next time, maybe don't go around slinging doors open and hiding in the dark.
Yeah.
I will. Thanks, kid. Say, if you want to use the washing machine, it's broken.
I know.
Yeah, thanks. I figured that out.
Are you just in this... Oh my god, you're tall. Are you just in this random concrete prison of yours? God damn, why are you Hobo Joe if your wife kicked you out? Alright, well... I know we're probably gonna go to a laundromat, but I think we should stay at home. Liam might be a piece of shit, but at least he's not, like, kill me while I'm doing laundry bad. Unless it is him. Oh! Oh god, the way the graphics act is so bizarre. It's like you're just materializing out of the ether.
What's up, Sarah?
Oh, you have a cool voice.
Oh, you know, trying to balance life, school, and job hunting.
It's a tough world these days. Liam been treating you well.
Yeah?
When he isn't drunk, yeah.
Look, you'll tell me if it gets bad. Yeah.
Thank you, Stan. What a guy.
I know it ain't easy to talk about. And you don't have to tell me nothing. Just promise me you'll tell me if you need help. My sister used to be in a bad situation too. And there's places you can go.
Aw.
I appreciate that, Stan. I really do.
Yeah, sure. You doing some laundry at this time of night?
I'm trying to. Of course, when I really need it, the washer downstairs is broken.
Ain't that some shit?
Yeah. And speaking of shit, I have an interview tomorrow, so I guess I'll show up smelling like crap.
Well, if it's an emergency, I heard of this laundromat that's open 24/7, just outside of town. Still early enough to catch the last bus. I'll have to say, though, it's a hell of a time to be out so late, especially with that maniac roaming around.
I'm a big girl, Stan. Do you know the address?
Sure, sure. Let me write it down for you.
Oh, Stan.
Just promise me you'll take care, alright?
Better go grab my purse before I head to that laundromat. Thank you, Stan. What a darling. Stan, if you turn out to be the killer, I'm gonna kill you. Better not be Stan. Please don't be Stan. All right, hopefully I didn't miss that last bus to the laundromat. Okay, are we heading out? What time of the day is it at all? Do you have any clocks? Whoa. It's kind of freaky to do. Ugh. Stan, good to see you.
Hurry, and you might be able to catch the next bus.
Thanks again, Stan.
Thank you, Stanley! Appreciate it, you the best. Stanley, what if I die? Oh, the void. Oh, I hope whatever kills me doesn't look like that. Actually, I hope whatever kills me doesn't kill me. Junkie!
Hi there. Are you okay? Can I get you anything?
It's gone. They took it.
Did someone steal something from you?
They took it. The people in the walls. They took it from me. Oh god, she's here now!
Who?
I should probably leave him alone. Poor guy.
Yeah. What's that? Are we back? Are we on time? Oh. You're not a boss. I don't trust that. Hey, what are you doing, huh? You peeping at me? You're peeping at someone else! I'm not afraid of you! I'm deathly afraid. Run away. Oh, hey!
Got any change?
You know, Mr. Man, we're all changing all the time.
Sure, I have a couple dollars.
Better than nothing. Thanks, kid. Haven't seen you around here before.
I live right there.
I moved in not too long ago.
Never mind.
I'm pursuing a career in education at the moment.
Nice. That's what I got my bachelor's in.
Oh, God. What was that?
Oh, that's great.
If not, my sleeping bag has room for two.
I'm okay. Bus! Hello! Oh my God, this is the most... Ugh, is that puke? Ew! Hello!
Where are you heading at this hour? If you don't mind me asking.
I'm heading out to do some laundry. What business is it of yours?
Not sure I believe that. Pretty late to be doing laundry.
It's none of your beeswax.
If you're looking to score, I have a good deal just for a... You won't even have to pay...
Okay. Fuck that guy. Ooh. What is that? It has to be fake. Some people have a sick sense of humor. Ew! I don't want to be the only one on a bus with this guy. Call me a pretty little thing. Get there sooner, please! I think I'd rather just try and wash my clothes in the sink at home. With just water. That's it. At least that would take out something out of it. Just let it soak and dry overnight. Are we here? Oh God. What does he look like? He has a bag on his head. Hi, Hi.
What the fuck? I'm just gonna look out the window. What the fuck is this deal?
Jesus Christ! Why are you all up in my business?
Hello. May I sit beside you?
Absolutely, unequivocally, 100% not!
There's plenty of other seats, so I don't see why you would need to do that.
May I sit beside you?
No!
Are you deaf? Do I need to get the driver to throw you off?
You're going to die tonight.
Oh, Lord.
What?
You're going to die tonight. I've seen it. Tonight is your last night on Earth.
Look, I'm not that superstitious in real life, like walking under ladders, seeing black cats, all of that stuff. But if someone came up to me and did this, I'm inclined to believe them, because I think he's gonna kill me.
You are walking straight into your doom. Can't you see that? You and that child inside you.
How did you know?
You will be found, just like all the others. Ripped open, your insides displayed for all the angels above to look down and see. Oh yes, of that I am certain.
Alright, time to start putting stuff off this train, bus, and start beating him with it.
Please, just stop talking.
May I sit beside you?
Sure, yeah, after that.
All right, miss. This is your stuff.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Let me off. Oh. And I'm pretty sure I sat in someone's piss. Torture Star Videos presents. Ooh. Nice. Hell yeah, so much style. Oh. Oh, Yub! I know Yub! That's cool. There might be some other people's names in there that I should recognize, but maybe I know, like, online handles more. Okay, where are we going? This reminds me of, like, The Late Shift or Night of the Consumers, stuff like that. Is that condom? Sorry.
I'm sure to do some laundry. Oh, God. Hello, Squarehead.
Yes, what is it?
Oh, are you all really open all night?
We're open all night, but I take my naps at midnight, so you better not need anything after that.
Oh, okay. I'll be sure not to need anything.
Does that count as, like, getting my clothes washed? Because I need that.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay. Hi. Okay, there's one other person. I'm scoping out the area first. Okay, nice. Whatever somebody tells me that I'm gonna die tonight, any building I walk into, I have to figure out the exits. This is a fake door. This one looks different than the others. All right. Put that in my mental bank for later. We're escaping through that door. Empty pockets before using machines. Okay, good to know, good to know. Makes sense. Restrooms. In case I shit my pants. Locked. Locked. Okay, can't go in there. Good to know. Press the tab key to equip and unequip. Some items can be bought. Oh. Is there a TV I can turn on? I guess it was for the radio? Alrighty, maybe I should just do my... Wait, let's see what your deal is.
Doing a late night wash too?
Yeah.
He's touching his ass!
I work night shift at the factory down the road. This place is the only one open when I get off work. It was a real pain when the first one burnt down.
First one?
First one?
Sarah? Calm down, it's my game.
You around here? Yeah, this place used to be next door years ago. But there was a big fire. I don't think they ever found out exactly what caused it.
That sounds awful.
Girl died in that fire, too. An employee. I don't like to spread rumors, but...
I'm pretty sure you're gonna spread some rumors.
But what?
Pretty mysterious. The way she died, I mean. It wasn't a fire that started quickly. She should have had plenty of time to get out, but she was found in the office. I heard they were close to opening up a murder investigation. That a detective thought the girl was locked in. But then decided to drop it when nobody came up. You know, cops. Lazy sons of bitches.
Why do you keep picking your butt?
Well, if that's true, it does sound pretty suspect.
Sure does. Feels like it got swept under the rug pretty quick, what with the womb ripper coming around and butchering those women. That has all the headlines these days.
I mean, it is a pretty big deal. Okay, well, the people of this town are just delightful. Just some of the best. Oh, that's the dryer. Which washing machine can I use? Is there gonna be an open one for me? Yeah. Alright, there goes my parcel of clothes. Guess I can take a look at the other stores in the plaza while I wait for my clothes. What if I come back and someone's stolen them? Oh, Urban Legends 1. There's a whole book! Oh my god, I'm not reading through all of this. That's a lot. That's cool though. Whoa, look at that guy! Damn, that's cool art style. Anyway, sorry, I don't want to sit here reading for the next 10 minutes. I'd rather, like... I want to get scared! Okay, I really should... pick my words way more carefully, because, mission accomplished. Sounds like a child crying, but... I don't think it's a kid. It's probably two cats fighting. The amount of times when I lived in an apartment in Ireland that I thought there was kids outside dying and it was just two cats fighting each other. Pizza! It said Yob was the pizza guy, right?
Sorry, didn't see you there. Did I get you anything?
How about some sick zob, right?
No thanks.
Oh.
I'm just killing time until my laundry next door is done.
Well, get the heck out of here then, bud. I'm here to do some serious business.
Well, you're out late. Just a heads up, we're closing soon. Feel free to hang out until then, though.
Okay. Thank you, pizza dude. Thank you. Nice establishment you got here. Another comic book. Sin Eater. Oh my god, there's so many. That's kind of cool, actually. Because this feels like an actual comic book that somebody online wrote and they just put it in the game. It's a missing persons flyer that has a young woman listed missing over a week ago. There's so many different ones. I wonder if anyone around here knows anything about this. I can bring this to people and see if they have anything to say about it. But I'm here to do my clothes. I'm not here to get in people's business. Let's ask you.
Do you know anything about the recent disappearances?
No, not really. One of the girls who was in my class was one of them, though. I didn't know her too well, except that she was pregnant. I hope that she just skipped town and not one of the, you know, victims.
I hope so too, bud. What? Mr. Trashcan, Mr. Trashcan, do you know about the disappearances of these women? Not likely. Okay, I feel like... there's not going to be someone, like, watching me in the distance, is there? It's so quiet. Hey, what's up? Another comic book? Nice. Hey, this is a laundromat as well. Oh no, it's an appliance store, it sells them.
Ah, customer. Looking for a TV, toaster, blender?
Why are you open this late? Who comes in and buys a toaster at like 11 p.m.?
Sorry, I'm just browsing.
Oh, what kind of person just browses appliance stores at this time of night?
What kind of person has appliances for sale at this time of night?
I'm just waiting on my laundry.
Well then, why don't you just buy a washer and dryer here? We have the newest models at the lowest prices.
That does kind of make sense, but, you know, money's tight.
No offense, but I feel like you're the newest thing in the store.
Well, thank you. I do take pride in my appearances.
No, it was an insult. Anyway, have you seen this missing woman?
Crazy, right? Thinking about all the killings can creep a guy out. Especially being all alone out here. Yeah, I know the victims are all women, but still.
I don't trust anybody in this town. Looks like it requires some kind of code to open. Oh? Am I gonna find a code somewhere? Okay, well, that lockbox is interesting. My clothes done yet? How long does it take to wash clothes? 2 hours? I guess it depends on the washing machine. I can't remember how long it takes my one to work. Hey, another comic book. I put the clothes in and then I leave for a while and then I come back and they're done. 0451. 0451. 0451. 0451. 0451. 0451. 0451. 0451.
Yes.
It's an old Polaroid of two people, a man and a woman. On the back is a name, Samantha. Maybe someone around here knows who these people are. I can bring this to people and see if they have anything to say about it. We're just here to do laundry! Why are we doing detective work? Whoa, cool. Oh, Sin Eater again. Excuse me, who are these people? I stole it from the stuff in here. I'm not buying it, though.
What a crappy picture. Say, I have a great deal on the camera. Wait. Ah, never mind. I never had a camera.
Good talk, dude. On a scale of like liking to disliking, he's more on the dislike side of things. But you, Mr. Pizza Dude, you're high on the like scale, bro.
I don't know who that old guy is, but the girl is Samantha Rhodes. I used to go to school with her. She was really nice. Before she disappeared, there were rumors she got knocked up, but no one knew by who. Man, I hope that creep wasn't the one.
Could be him! Study the face. Is this car here? Hopefully if I get this job, I can save up for a car in a few months. That would be great. No more taking the bus where you get, like, assaulted by the bus driver and by the guy who was on the bus. Peepaws! Why is you sailing in here? What's up, Peepaw? Oh my god, you look like the arse end of a raisin.
Can I help you? Looking for anything specific? A movie? A video game? Fish?
I don't think I've ever been in a store that sells all three of those.
No, just browsing, thanks.
Alright, well, let me know if you need any help. And don't you even think about stealing anything. I have eyes everywhere.
Are you the murderer?
Wouldn't dream of it. You have quite an assortment of things. What kind of store is this again?
It's Peepaw's. I'm Peepaw. It's my store.
Right.
Sure. Peepaw, where were you on the night that this picture was taken?
Yeah, I remember those two. The guy is Lewis. Used to own the old laundromat that burnt down. The girl used to work there. It was a shame what happened to them both. So Lewis was a violent type, so he probably deserved it.
I don't know about that, Peepaw, but the dots are starting to connect. Synapses are firing. Do you like reading hentai?
Do you know anything about the recent disappearances?
Recent? This has been going on for a long time.
That was just a wee whippersnapper when they started.
How long? Like, when the womb ripper killings first began?
Lord, no, I'm talking years, girl.
Years?
Don't make me repeat myself. Yes, this area hasn't been the safest place. Not since that laundromat caught fire.
Okay, here is my theory. The first lady was pregnant with Luis's kid. He set the place on fire, and as a piece of revenge, the baby burst forth from the womb, ripping it, if you will, and then turned into a maniac and started going around killing everybody and ripping out all the wombs as revenge for that guy. That doesn't make any sense.
Anything else you can tell me?
Leave it, old man B. I have things to attend to.
All right, sorry, people. I'm just trying to get to the bottom of this. I came out to do, laundry, but for some reason I'm doing investigative work now. A Ouija board. Peepaw. Oh, I'm sorry, what? Did that just say Peepaw? Did you know ghosts are real and they know who you are? You sell fish, video games, porn. Bizarre. Ooh, ooh. Oh my, so scandalous. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Hold on there a minute! Look, Peepaw! Ah! So this is the one that burnt down. West End Laundry. Huh. Thought I heard something. Oh. Oh, I can't go any further. Oh, thank God. I was gonna say going out back is a bad idea. So let's not do it. Is it midnight? He told me not to do it. I'll bring it back before I leave. It'll be a long night, so I might need it. Oh, no, I don't want that. I did get another newspaper, though. That, talks about the fire that happened. I kinda know what happened, though, but... doing laundry or hardly laundry. Right? Oh! Doll head? An ugly doll head. I don't remember seeing that on the way in. Yeah, me neither. I definitely would have picked that up. It's just a washing machine, Jackie boy. Calm down. Anybody hiding back here? Dirtbag! No. Alright, let's dry them, I guess. There goes my fat stack of clothes, Sushi. Did someone ring the bell up front of the counter? Oh. You're right. Pick up the bathroom key. Hello? Top of morning? Ding, ding, ding. I need to stop getting scared by electronics. Hey, how's it going? I'm going to the bathroom. Calm down, dude. Can I just... Sorry, I have to go through all my hentai. Got it. Stick him up! I've got a key! Oh, this is a bad idea. I'm not reading any of these, but for some reason I keep picking them up. 8675309. Did I need a code for something else? 8675309. Okay. A police report that details a suspect named Lewis Kennedy. This is just for public intoxication, but that name keeps popping up. Wonder if I can find out more about him. I can make this to people. Okay, so I have to go. Hi? I mean, don't get me wrong, I've had bowel movements that make me sound like that as well, but I do not trust those feet. Oh, who are you? Are you naked? Oh, it's a mannequin. Oh. Who could have put this here? A scumbag, that's who. I am way too on edge for this game. Where's the phone ringing? What the dog doing? Oh, this one. Aliens have figured it out.
Don't know how you got that, but yeah, I knew Lewis. He owned the old laundromat that burnt down. We were buds, but he disappeared one day. It's the aliens, I tell you. Lewis is looking down on us poor schmucks right now from the cosmos.
I heard them on the frickin' phone!
What are you, a cop or something? I don't know anything about those...
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's Lewis. And a hot bride who used to work for him. He always was a slick bastard.
Okay. I'm not getting great vibes from Lewis.
Yeah, sad day. Used to do my laundry there. And let me tell you, it was a lot better than this shithole. Had this real hot chick working there too. Shame she got pregnant. Had real potential to be a passenger on the... Yeah.
Okay! Shame she... Okay, okay! Walking away from these dirtbags. Let's go talk to Peepaw first, see what he knows. If he understands anybody. Why do I sound like Tow Meter from Cars? Yee-hoo!
Old Lewis was a real son of a bitch. Had a real eye for the younger girls he did. Don't mean to gossip, but I have it on good authority he was the one who knocked up that poor girl who worked for him.
Usually when people say, like, I don't want to spread rumors or I don't mean to gossip, they usually just go ahead and do it anyway. It's like people saying, no offense, but... Or like, in fairness, but... It's like, in fairness, you have a face like a can of soup. I said in fairness, no offense.
Can't remember her name, but between that scandal, the fire, and then the disappearances, I would say all the details will never be known.
Thank you, Peepaw. Hey, Peepaw, anybody who's suspicious come in and go into the adult triple X section? I've been seeing some real shady characters around here. A lot of, men who seem to have some sort of sexual frustration. Seems the whole town is full of them. Including someone named... Hey! That's your name! You sexually repressed too?
Okay. Well, I read this book. It's pretty... I'm a pretty big history buff. Hey. I'm just a pretty buff! Was that there before? I don't remember seeing it.
Hey, Mr. Pizza Dude, have you seen anybody? Have you? Read this.
Lewis Kennedy? Nope, never heard of him.
Okay, very helpful. Thank you, Yub. Oh, old lady!
You look just like her.
Like Samantha?
Who? Same eyes, same hair. Oh, she used to be so beautiful. But I've lost her. It's been so long now.
Wait.
And I can't find her.
She's talking about looking for someone and can't find her. And then the junkie at the apartment was talking about... Oh, she's here now.
Oh. Did you know one of the girls who went missing around here? Ma'am? I guess she's done talking.
Anything about this? Hello? What about this? Okay, she's not reacting to any of them. Ah! Stab you with the key. Am I closed on? Can I go home? This has been easily one of the worst nights I've had. Looks like there's 5 minutes and 50 seconds left. Wait, is that actual... timed? Yeah, it's all cracks in the floor and everything here. Let's go back and check. Maybe it'll say, like, it's just 5 minutes and 40 seconds now. It is real time! I actually have to wait 5 minutes! That's kind of cool, I like that. There's a hammer on the table, and I think that's a cordless phone? It's hard to see with the graphics like this. Do you think that weirdo is still in the bathroom? Hello, mannequin. Oh, he's having a tough time. Something's sticking out of the dumpster. It's an old shirt. Ew, is that blood? I don't really want to inspect it any further. I guess it could be something else. Oh, that's where they dumped the blood! It smells like spoiled meat. Gross. This could literally be where someone's buried. I still don't really know where to use that 867-5309, was that it? Oh, the old lady's gone. Okay, I only have to survive for 5 minutes. I can do that. Okay, this should be done any second now. Any second now. Now! Now! Ah, I missed it. What the hell? These clothes are still wet. What? This machine must be broken! But those are my last quarters. I need to find that employee and get my quarters back. But bro, he no here! Uh-oh. Is that blood? Hello? Can I have my money back? Maybe I can go in here. Oh, I can.
God! It's the employee. He's been ripped to shreds. I need to call the police.
No way! Was I able to... I wasn't able to see him from there, was I? Oh, no!
911, what's your emergency?
Ah, everybody's dead!
Hello? My name is Sarah. You need to send someone now. I'm at the... Shit!
Oh, no.
20 minutes later... Oh, hey!
Dispatch said they got a call coming from out here. But it's strange. I can't seem to be able to find anyone.
Am I playing as the cop? Whoa. Oh, these places are all closed now. Locked.
Wait.
Weird.
Is that someone crying? It sounds like it's coming from that office by the pizza place.
Excuse me? Oh, do I have a gun?
Is anyone there? This is the police. If anyone is there, then come out now.
Your mic is peaking.
There's something wrong here. I better investigate thoroughly.
Oh, I hate that sound. It also sounds like something's crawling across the ground. You have a gun, right? This is America and all that? Strange, there's something on the other side of the door that is holding it shut. Staples, pens, tacks, the usual office supplies. Okay, we need to get out here. It's only 10 p.m.? Oh, the dude didn't go for his nap. What happened to Sarah? Oh, man. The fact that I'm playing as the cop now is kind of scary. What is happening? Do you have a baby in your hand? Excuse me!
What the fuck was that? Holy Jesus. Was it holding a child?
That did not look like a born baby.
Oh, no.
Oh, this got bad. Okay, fits in this one. Oh, you are in here somewhere. I am going to open a hole in your head if you come at me. I've been playing a lot of Halo. My aim is on point. Doesn't fit this door's lock. What? Notice that? Tactic. I went straight in here, put my back against the wall so nothing could creep up on me. Oh. Hello? I can't do anything with that. Wait, are you sure? This is bad. This is so bad. Oh, I got scared by a shadow.
Oh my god, am I glad to see you!
Bang, 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 bang!
You gotta help me. There's some crazy person running around with a knife.
Slow down.
Oh, you're gonna get killed right in front of me, aren't you?
Just follow me, and I'll get you out of here.
Oh, I knew it! Shoot! Shoot! Oh my god, shoot him!
Shit. There has to be another way out of here.
Oh my god, I almost wore out the left click on my mouse! Shoot! Shoot! So now I can't go out through there? Oh, you gotta be shitting me, man. Yes, through the vent! I wanted to do that already! Oh god. What?! Bro! Chill! Chill out! Oh my god, if only he realized how close he actually was to getting me. Don't stab 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 me, bro! Give him the dukes. Give him the dukes. Dodge, duck. Now, peep your head through it. Peep your head through it and you'll see how long you have a head for. Oh god, shoot him! Why did you give me a gun at all? I wasn't able to shoot any of those scenarios. It's been forever, no one is coming for me. Maybe I can make a run for it. Oh, Jesus. I think running's off the table? Oh, poor patron! It took him forever to get his clothes done. Wait, I thought you were supposed to be the womb ripper. You're just killing everybody. Uh-huh. This might come in handy later. It'll come in handy now. Oh-ho-ho!
Treetop, when the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
Oh, God. Nice. There's a door behind here. A door to the old laundromat. Oh, dip. It's so cool. What is all this? Oh, that freaks out. Oh, mama. There's beer cans everywhere. It's my guy. It's Liam. Move, move, move. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Why am I here? Its headline reads, main suspect in police investigation disappears. 45-year-old Lewis Kennedy has gone missing. The top suspect is the grisly crime of an arson alleged kidnapping slash murder of a young woman has eluded authorities. Check my corners in case no one sneaks up on me. Sources say that Kennedy has been under surveillance for weeks and at some time over the course of last night had broken contact with officers and has not been seen since. Authorities issued a warning for all residents in the area to be on the lookout for this potentially dangerous individual. Oh, I'm gonna bop, bop, bop. I'm gonna smash some faces in. I'm a pregnant lady. I've got some serious mom strength. Oh, this is a shrine of murder. Are these all the missing people? What am I doing here? I should probably leave. The smartest thing any character has said in a horror game. It won't budge. Use the hammer! Do I have to use the flashlight separate? Oh my god, I have way too many items. Why did I pick up all these comic books? Okay, well the flashlight's not one of them. It won't open. Empty. Doesn't help me now. Nothing useful. Oh, we need to figure it out. We need to figure out this door. Not afraid. Bash is facing. Oh, cheeky. Is that gonna hurt me if I go by? Nope. It ain't that kind of video game. I'm not sure if this is in working order. It's a corpse! It looks like it's been here for a very long time. Oh, I'm sure that smells wonderful. Are these face masks? How long have I been here? Last thing I remember was walking home, and now I'm locked in this godforsaken room. Who would do this to me and why? I need to find a way to get out of here. There's dried blood on the walls and floor, and I have my child to think about now. Oh, Lord. Jesus. Oh, yeah, we got a blade, baby! Boy, I'm gonna stab. I know I won't be getting out of here alive. That psychopath, it kills women like me. I've heard at least three others brought here and killed. Peeking through the cracks, I saw that it creates these masks out of skin. Skin from the poor infants whose mothers he just slaughtered. Oh, they're baby faces! I don't know what kind of game it's wanting to play. I think my time is almost up. It made me swallow a key. A key that I think would get me out of here. But I have a feeling it won't let me live long enough to use it. I'll be strung up and butchered like the rest of my baby. Oh god, I'm sorry, my little angel. This is fucked. Gotta get the key. I gotta get the key. Where you at? I will stab you so hard. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Heat up the blade. Get a nice hot ember going on it. Although it is a scalpel, it'll slice through him like butter. Who that? Hello?
Oh my god. It's a corpse. There's a wallet sticking out of his pocket.
Oh no, is that gonna be Luis?
What?
Luis?
The driver's license belongs to Luis Kennedy. But this doesn't make any sense. I need to get out of here and call the police.
Who's the bad guy then? Who's the womb ripper? It's gonna be Stan, isn't it? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh my god, this is terrible. She's been splayed open. Looks like she hasn't been here very long. God almighty. It's just a mannequin. It's just a mannequin. It's just a mannequin. Aw! Hit a little booty. Come on, try come at me. Ho ho ho! I really need to pick my words better. Look, I can do like a dolly zoom if I zoom in and walk out, walk back at the same time. That's cool. Stop! Wait, where'd he go? Oh, Jesus. Instinct's kicking in real quick, though. You see that? Fight or flight? I just ran for it. I was good to go. My senses are just top-notch right now with the reflexes of a mongoose. Hi. It's a doll that has been cut in half. Ooh, I got ammo. Give me a gun. Give me a gun and we'll see who's strong then. Wait, there was nothing else here. Maybe there's a gun back where I was. Okay, so I can't go that way anymore. Oh, this is open. Pick up pistol. Yes! I better keep this with me just in case. Is that the cop that just died? Locked and loaded, baby! Oh, you are so dead. Oh my god. Do you think he like cuts the faces off and then washes them in these? That's so messed up. Find the child. I don't think I did. Nice. Uh-oh.
Come out, you asshole!
Yeah!
I'm ready for you.
Okay, don't shoot the mannequins. It's like a gun range. I have to find who the real one is. What this? Calculator? I might need that to add up how much bullshit I've been seeing. See this big white dot I got on my screen? It's going right between your eyes. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm panicking. More scared now. It's okay, you win. You're cool. Oh my god, so many mannequins. There's a steamer that I hear him breathe. Oh, this sucks! I heard ya! I heard ya! Oh, I heard those tippy-tappies, baby boy! Okay. Okay. What the? What the? What the? Oh, shun the neck! Am I actually getting any closer to an exit here? Oh god! Oh god! Shoot him! Kill him! Ah! Yeah, who's the big baby now? Go, go, go. Why? Oh god! This is way more messed up than I thought! Ugh! Oh, Lord, I don't like that he's able to chase me! Okay, it said find the child! Yeah, baby! Woo! Drop dead like a sack of spuds!
It all makes sense now. Lewis Kennedy wasn't killing all those women.
Yeah, but who was?
It was Samantha. After Lewis locked her in the laundromat and burned it down, she survived.
Damn!
And she must have lost her baby, though. With almost being killed, losing her child, and being terribly burned, she completely snapped. She killed Lewis, and then set her sights on killing others who had something she didn't.
Oh, man! Oh,
God.
Oh! So cool! Nice! We did it! We survived! Let's go! Seriously though, did I get my clothes back? I have an interview tomorrow. Oh, that was great. I like that a lot. Man, there's been so many great games like this. This sort of like style. And they have this sort of like 90s PlayStation 1 era graphics to them. And I really like that. It's like a modern game with like first person shooter controls. Yeah, yup, it's Pizza Dude. And like being able to like move around with a mouse and all that, but it's still having that sort of old school retro vibe. I really like that. We've had some real bangers lately. So cool. I still don't really, oh, I guess maybe the old lady said that I looked like Samantha. At least I'm assuming that's what she meant. And then the junkie guy was like, oh my God, she's here. So maybe he saw Samantha kill someone and then thought that I looked like them. And then he was like, oh God, she's gonna kill me. Good twist too. Oh? Are you not dead? Are you gonna Mike Myers me? Oh no. I have control.
Well, I was pretty upset to be woken up so late for an impromptu autopsy.
Oh, you're dead, bro.
But when they told me that it was the actual womb ripper, well, I got down here as soon as I could.
You're so
I
dead.
I can't believe that it turned out to be Samantha Rhodes, who'd gone missing and was presumed dead years ago.
You're so dead. Oh, it's not over. Oh, so creepy. Jeepers. Is she gonna be gone? What the? She's gone. I have to get out of here. You're dead! Oh, Lord! Oh! Did she actually, like, slide out? Because that split second where I looked away. Oh, Lord! Excellent! Oh, I can see why people were talking about this and Murder House so much. Two such very good games. I like that. Very well done. I can't wait to see what else you guys make. I'm all about it. But yeah, that was Bloodwash. Make sure you take care of yourselves and look over your shoulder when you go to do your laundry next, whether you're in a laundromat or even just at home. That moment you bend down to put your clothes in the wash. You never know who's going to be behind you. Waiting.